The cast of Padmaavat will be throwing a grand bash for the success of the film. But one star might not be attending this bash. Stay tuned to find out who and why.
It's time to pop the champagne for Team Padmaavat. The film is about to cross the Rs 300 crore mark at the box office. According to Midday, to celebrate this win against all odds, the makers have planned a grand bash on February 24th, which is also Sanjay Leela Bhansali's birthday. The party, which will be extremely grand in scale, just the way Bhansali likes it, will be held aboard an ocean liner in Bandra called Ark Deck Bar. While Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone will attend the party, Shahid Kapoor will give it a miss as Sasha is currently busy shooting for his next film Batti Gul Meter Chalu. A source from the production team informs the tabloid, Shahid won't be present as he's shooting in Tehri for Batti Gul Meter Chalu. A guest list of about 150 people has been drawn up that includes other Bollywood stars as well. There will be music, there will be wine, delicious European Thai and Asian cuisine laid for the guests. Can't wait for this one!